Do you know how much you annoy me?
Hey guys, what's up? Mark here. I recently went to Walmart and got Resident Evil 6. Yep, Resident Evil 6. Now, I haven't played it yet. I want to talk about something else with this game, particularly its cover. So, I got this, got home, and when I tried to get this little thing off here, I realized I can't. Why? Let me show you. It says here, you know, pretty much all that came with this game, you know, was these stickers. Pretty much these stickers right here. Okay, and let's see, a little card about that animation movie, Damnation, whatever. And, oh yeah, pointless warranty, you know, don't need that. Okay, now let's get back to what I was going to talk about. So pretty much this little thing right here covers up the whole corner here. Nothing important, just says there's three stickers in, inside. And that's it. Why does that have to be so important that they attach this to the paper cover? There's no sticker. Nope. It's just right there, attached. What gave Walmart the idea to think that was good? What gave Walmart that idea? Stupid. This is the only stupidest thing I've ever seen Walmart done. I've never came across any problems with Walmart. Nothing. But this, yeah. I don't think it's a major problem, but I think it's the stupidest thing ever. You know, just, yeah. Has anybody gotten this? Anybody? And do you feel the same way I do, or you just really don't care? Really don't care at all. I don't care, but I think it's just plain stupid, and it doesn't need to be there. It doesn't need to be part of the paper cover. It doesn't. So, there's my little rant. That's it for now. Hope you guys have a good day and a good night. Peace out. Laters.